Hello everyone, welcome to another video. So in this video I'll buy a car from Sauter San Andreas Super Autos. Let me show you. I will buy this Yosemite. Let me order it to my Arena workshop where I customize all my cars. So if you don't know, you can buy this truck from Sauter San Andreas, and you have actually 3 version of this car in this game. So you have this D-Class Drift Yosemite, which is 1.3 million. I have this on my channel, on my other GTA account. I have 2 of these. I'll put a link in this video description with this car. So this is a pickup drift car. The look is, I think, is very nice on this car. You can buy the one that I just bought, the one which is 500k. So this is a big difference. Almost this is 3 times more than the regular version. And you can also, let me show you, you can also buy the one from Benny's, and you can make it an off-road car and a very awesome one. After I will buy this one, I will buy the D-Class Yosemite, the normal one. After I will customize it, I will make a video to compare all the three cars. I will buy the drift one also on this account, because I don't have one on this account, and I will compare all the three of them, because let's see if the price difference is worth the money or not. The one from Benny's I already have on my channel, so I'll put also a link in this video description with that one, so you can see how I made it look and how much money I spent on that car. Let's go and customize that baby, because it's a nice car, trust me. So the car just arrived. Let's go to customize it. Where it is? Where you are? Okay, so it's back there. As you can see, it's very low. Muscle car. So you can upgrade it to Benny's, but I won't do that. I will just customize it in my old fashioned way, with first starting with the livery. We have these flames. The Patriot design, Rat Race, Benny's, and the clear one. So not that many, and not the best. I don't like this theme with the rust. Let's take my plate, and first let's see what kind of color we can put on this car. I have one black and white, I think. Yes, black and white. Let's see some metals. Gold, okay. The silver actually looks very nice, as you can see. And the red. Nice color. Yeah, that's a nice color. Until now, that is the best color that I can pick for this car. You know, I always go with different approaches when it comes to car and customizing them. I want to be different than other people. And I saw that a lot of you like my work, so that's a good thing for me. Okay, I will go with that color. This one. Now let's see the second color. What I can choose? This is looking so nice. Actually, I knew I have an I had an effect. Let's go black. Now let's see what we can choose. Okay, the gray is red. I like how it look. It's looking. Yes, I will take this one. And now the trim color. Let's see, an outside look. I can go with red to. Or even with a cream, let's see. You with black, you never go wrong. Trust me, never. But until I choose my interior, let's take my black windows. Now we can see how it will look. Oh, this nice is look. This black is looking very nice. As you can see, it brightens all the car. So that's why sometimes we have to choose a very light interior. Let's see how cream will look like. Nice. Ooh. I think the white interior is looking even nicer. I'll take the white interior. And now let's see how many things we can change about this car. First, let's go with the best armor, best brakes. We have a lot of bumpers. So as you can see, we spend a lot of money, but this car is highly customizable. Oh, nice. I like this. Nice. Let's see what we can put here in the back. Roll cage. Okay, that's inside. Reinforced bed. Okay, let's go with this. Best engine. Please tell me in the comments if you want me to do the... I'll take this one. If you want me to do the drift Yosemite. Maybe you want me to do that, so tell me in the comments. Now let's see what we can put up here. I'll go with this one. I know this is odd, but I don't know, I want to have something special. Let's take my truck horn. Headlights, I'm not sure, but okay, let's go with the red headlights. Now we can see some. Oh, nice. Nice, but I want to watch them all. I can go with this. This is not looking bad. That is too much. This one or nothing, but for sure I can go with this. This can work. Plate, I already take that. Now we can see some roof. I forgot about this. I can see some, I can put some roof. Black. No, I'll take this one. Ooh. Again, we can put a lot of things. Let's see if I want to do that or not. What do you think about this? This is a little bit too much. I will take this one. I like this one also, but I will take that one. Suspension, it's already very low, but okay, let's do it lower. Best transmission. I cannot see the bed now because I took this one, but it's fine. I won't put any turbo. And finally the wheels. Let's see first the new wheels. I just released a video with my new wheels and I was telling you about this kind of rims in that video. We have some very nice rims here. First I want to buy some very cheap rims to make them black. Okay, let's buy this one to see how they look, so I don't waste you a lot of time. Okay, so let's see which one will fit with this beauty. That's not bad. Ooh. I don't know, but I love these wheels. I know they're not working with every car, but this one I like. I like too, but I'm not sure, it's not that easy for this car. Okay, let's take this one. I like this one. A lot of money. 30k. You can also put off-road wheels, but this is not an off-road car. This is a muscle car. Now we can see some other colors, but with black rims it's okay. I can put a darker red and it still will work, but I think with black wheels it's better. Or for the fun of it, I can put this kind of wheels. What do you say? No. Let's see the tire design. Let's take this red. Bulletproof tires and some black tire smoke, and I think we're about done. Let's take it outside and see how good it is. Let's review this car. I really like the colors. It's my way to do a special vehicle with colors that no one uses. So this car doesn't have hydraulics, I think. It's just lifting a little bit when you drive it. As you can see, it's just a little lifting when you drive it. But it's a muscle car and you can do that. I almost forgot about this. Let's see from inside with this white. Oh, where you came from? On this white interior, it's looking very nice, as you can see. It's a great feeling driving this thing. Okay, let's start rating this car from 1 to 10. First, let's rate it for the sound. It's not the best sound, I'll give it a 6.5. From 1 to 10, it's a 6.5. Now let's rate it for how fast it is. It's pretty fast for a truck, an older truck like this. It's pretty fast, I like how it feels. And this is a muscle car, and compared to other muscle car, it's pretty fast, so I'll give it a 7.5. Acceleration is not the best maybe, but it's pretty fast. Okay, just crashed it again. Okay, now let's rate it for how it's looking. This type of car is looking amazing on the street. I love the shape of it. I will put some amazing picture here and on my Instagram, so you can follow me there. But when you stop it, very nice, it's low now. And when you start it, itself, it's go up. So that's a pretty nice thing. This is a special thing for this car. So for how it's looking, I'll give it an 8. I really love the design. Now let's talk a little about the handling, because this is a muscle car, and you already know the muscle cars, the handling on them is not the best. But on this one, it's okay, I'll give it a 7. You can drive with this car in the town. Yes, I'll give it a 7. And the final thing, if this car worth the money or not. So you have to pay half of million for it when you buy it stock. And you have to spend a lot of more money if you want to make it look my way, this type of design. But keep in mind, this is from all the three for all the three models of USMI, this is the cheapest one. So just for that, I'll give it a 9.5 for what you pay and what you get. A 9.5, this is a pretty high score for me. And if you take this car on discount, it will be great. Okay, that's about it with this car. I know I made a lot of crashes. I crashed this car a lot of time, but doesn't matter. Don't forget to subscribe if you are new, and to press the bell to notify when I release new videos. Don't forget to like this video, that's very important for me. Like the video, and you can follow me on Instagram to see more more picture with cars. And as always, you can check this video description to see my other USMI design, because I have 3 of them now. And on this account, maybe I will buy the drift version one. Let me show you the 1.3 million one. Tell me in the comments if you want me to do that, this one. So if you want me to do that, I will buy this one also. Thank you very much, and see you really soon with the next video. Bye.